So, Jason Russell, co-founder of Invisible Children, star of the viral video Kony 2012, was arrested yesterday for screaming in public, running around in his underwear, stopping traffic, vandalizing cars, and allegedly masturbating in public. One could argue the police stopped a bad guy from being mean.